Hello, everyone. I am Dr. 원용차. The author of Bible Matthew 6, predicting the second coming of Jesus around 10,740. 리즈 렛미 스타트 벌스 2-2-3 저지먼트 오브 더 서드 셀 리바이벌 오브 노아즈 플러드 아이스 에이지즈 위드 페민트 선즈 앤드 토럴즈 포 밀즈 오아 후드 When Jesus opened the third seal, a black horse come out, as its rider will hold a pair of scales in his hand. Thus, it means that its time will be the ice age with famine. The reason for the famine will be that humans will run out of the energy and resources in the land, the sea, and the abyss. As a result, the earth would be so cool and ice that they cannot cultivate anymore. As I have already introduced verse 5, the fifth to sixth Satan, they served their sons and daughters for meals or food. Chapter 3 of Part 6 of Bible Matrix 2, titled As Secret of Human Creation and Noah's Flood in Korean. This will be similar to the fifth to sixth short time before Noah's Flood. There will be nothing to eat, so they will have to serve a daughter and a son for a meal or a food. The whole day's wages, that is, the value of labor for a day will be a quart of wheat. Or three quarts of barley. This will be indeed a terrible situation to come. A denarius is a Greek term, meaning a day's wages or a day's pay. Please read Revelation 6:5-6. The cooking of a son for a meal is recorded in 2 Kings 6:28-29 as follows. Please read 2 Kings 6:28-29. Such terrible situations will be not all. At this time, my brother would betray me to death. And my father would betray me to death, and the children will rebel against their parent and have them put to death. This will be indeed a heartbreaking situation to come. 리드 마테 썰틴 콜론 12. 디스 원 사이클 이즈 콜드 에즈 어 그레이트 이어 에즈 디스 제너레이션. 더 저지먼트 오브 세븐 시즈 메이비 해픈드 앳 서카 AD 8500 AD to 9500 AD. Next topic is verse 2-2-4. Judgment of the false seal. A pale horse killed a false of the earth by sword, famine, and plague, and by the wild beast of the earth. Thanks for your listening. See you next time. Bye bye.